Focus Bella.
This is your girl, Kafi Bella, with In Focus, your eye on the community. Tonight, we're here for Festa Fridays at Monsoon's at the 3rd Street Promenade. We're going to enjoy a little BatukAxe, Gisella's Afro-Brazilian class, and get down with a little samba y sushi. So let's see how we do it, Brazilian style. At Festa Fridays with an artist that's going to be featuring her work here tonight. Tell us about the things you do.
Well, my name is Cola Smith, and I'm an intuitive artist. Basically, I do paintings. I work in acrylic, and I do paintings of women. I work with a lot of feminine symbolism. I'm influenced by art from Africa, the Aboriginal people, mostly indigenous people from around the world.
If you're not here tonight, you could always go to her website to pick up some of her stuff. What's that?
It's www.colasmith.com. That's colasmith.com.
All right, so pick one up. We're here with another artist here at Festa Fridays. Tell us about the work you do.
My name is Moses, and company name is Hands on Africa Trading. And these bags you're seeing here, they're all made out of recycled plastic, and they're hand-woven in Senegal, West Africa. And these batik pictures are all made in Gambia, also in West Africa.
That's very creative and such a great way to give back. How'd you come up with that?
Actually, we have Hands on Africa Trading, and at the same time, we have Christ Hands on Africa Trading. So in as much as we sell, we're giving back to people in Africa, because we're sponsoring like about 32 kids right now in Africa, and we have 3 more projects that we embark on: the Clean Water Project, we embark on Education for All, and Ride for Success Project.
So folks are in here tonight to enjoy all your wonderful merchandise, and they want to get a few things. Where can we reach you?
Actually, you can reach me online starting from next week, handsonafrica.blogspot.com. So that's where you can reach me, all of my products. We're going to be having new products coming in by the end of this month. So feel free to spend, because, and remember that every dollar you spend, 20 cents of it is going back to help the people in Africa.
And there you go. We're partying for a cause tonight, right?
That's right.
Hope to see you at the next one.
Come to Festa Fridays and taste Brazilian culture.
Focus Bella.